afternoon. I'm Elizabeth Hopkins.
And I'm Blair Miller. Happening now at 4. 5 people killed in a head-on crash on a local highway. And state police now blame a wrong-way driver. New this afternoon, reaction from a local high school where some of those victims just graduated.
A presidential candidate on the campaign trail in New Hampshire. The local leader invited to share the stage today.
And new advice for parents of newborns, where doctors are now calling the safest place for your baby to sleep.
Complete New England news coverage starts right now. This is Fox 25 News at 4.